That there is Guybrush ThreepWood. And if you have no clue who that is, it's a LucasArts-owned character from an old game in the 90s.